Alright guys, it's me Morpheus, it's Carlos signing back in, and so here's the phone. That design there is really nice, and I kinda got the macro set now so you guys can see. If you guys, hold on, let me see where I'm at. I think I macroed right around here. You guys can see that those speaker holes are really, I mean, they're on point. You see that? Look at that. Look over here. Yeah, we got a nice open port here. I'm not sure if this is going to dock or not, but I use the cable anyway, so that's kind of cool. I don't mind that. To get this rubber piece off, and I'm going to call it rubber, but it's more like a hard plastic. You just kind of peel around the edges, you know, just up and out. There it is. I can't get over this material. I didn't know this is what it was. I thought it was like a hard plastic. Let me just give this a quick wipe. This may make my watermarks worse. It may not. It may clean it up a little bit. Let me see. I'm just going to hit this up with the microfiber inside. Okay. Cool. Let me hit this phone up real quick from the back. Cool. Sorry I'm doing this on camera, guys. And girls. Alright, so yeah, we're cool. We got clean iPhone, clean case, and again, that's really, it's like a rubber, like a polymer. I don't know, it's weird. So we're going to take the button side, drop them in, and back here. And I'm sure this isn't going to scratch my phone. I'm like almost really sure that it's not. That's why I'm going to go ahead and use it for a couple days here. I don't think it's going to hurt my phone. There's a little defect in the product itself. You can see it right here along that edge. Looks like from the molding process. You see me moving it right there. That's not going to bother me at all. This here where it gets weird. This here is the clipper. You know, the holster. Let me get this on here. So we're going to take it. We're slid in. We're good. We're looking at it. We're lined up really well. Now this here doesn't spin. So you're only going to hold your phone like this. Which is okay. I normally like to hold my holsters, you know, clipped in my belt like this, but with the phone forward and back, like this. That way I can just toss the phone in, lock it down. It's ready to use my phone, push on it here, and pull out. So, okay, I wonder if we can do this. Yeah, you can totally store this backwards, and your speaker holes are still lined up really well. Yeah, that's really nice. Speaker holes are lined up really well. That here is on the backwards design, so I know I can still hear my phone ringing. It's a gap in between, you see that. But now, let me try to... Hello? Yeah, that's pretty nice. I'm not worried about scratching my phone here at all, because this clasp here, as you can see, it touches that rubber. It's not touching the phone at all. You see that rubber there? I hope you can see that on the macro shot. You see it, right? Yeah, it's not digging into the phone. It goes right on the rubber. I don't have to worry about it hitting my screen. We'll pop that off. Even if we put it in the correct way, there's still a nice little gap across the back of the phone there, which is really nice. This here's where it gets weird. This thing is called the Sidewinder. And I'm looking at the pictures here. All right, you see that? And the pictures show this sucker holding the cable for your head jack, you know what I mean? Your earpiece, your headset. But I don't know if I would use that. I guess you kind of could. It's got two little locking tabs. I should have brought my headset. It's got two little locking tabs here and here. So I would probably plug it into my phone. Let me see. Plug it into my phone, whether it be on the front or the back. Camera holes, and actually it's supposed to go like this. There's your camera hole. Goes in here, comes around the back, and here I would just lock it in place. Then I wind it up, and whatever was left, I just throw in this little channel here just to close it and lock it down, and it would sit there. I'm not gonna lie, I would probably pull this off. That I don't like that design. I wouldn't use that, you know what I mean? I wouldn't use this at all. I wouldn't take my cable, wrap it up. I got this nice little skull candy container where I put my full metal jackets in. So I'm either going to just leave that pushed in and never worry about that ever in my life, or just pop it off, totally pull it off of the phone. They have an R&D department there, research and development, and I guess people had that complaint. What do they do with their cables? So maybe that's why they put that on there, but I don't like that. Wah, 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 wah. Sorry, Marware. But yeah, I mean, everything else about this is really decent. This is nicer. And I'm not just saying this because they gave it to me. This here, you see that little section here? That's a scratch that I just did. Watch this. You just saw I did that with my nail. And that's not coming out. Let me spray my microfiber. Give this a wipe. Those are there to stay. This here feels like a rubber, like a thin layer of neoprene. It feels like something. It's hard for me to explain that. It does feel like neoprene, but it's like plasticky. And I guess that's just there to cover up this mechanism back here, the sliding mechanism. Maybe it's there for the clip part of it, because I can see that there's something behind it. It's hard, though. I'm pushing down as hard as I can, and that's solid. You see how it just showed up a little more when I pushed on it? There's something back there, and I think it is that channel for this to fit into. I don't care about that. This phone doesn't even touch that. Super easy to get on and off of your phone. Yeah, that's really nice. I could totally do that without even looking. Now, with the contour, when I put this in the holster, this was more of a drop it and give it a front and back shake to make sure that you're in this cradle. See it? Earlier today at work, I just dropped it and tried to lock it, and it was like this. So what I do is I drop it, and then I just go, there it is. So, you know, now lately I've been catching it perfect, but if I did drop it like this, I give it the front and back so it locks in that channel. Once it's in that channel, then I'll continue to go ahead and close it up. This one here, you don't have to look for that. You just know when you drop it in, it's only going to fit. Let me see. I'm looking at it through the camera. It's only going to fit one way. All right? You'll know if it's wrong there, but when you drop it in, it's going to sit right probably 98% of the time. Even if I... Alright, so yeah, it's going to drop in pretty good 98% of the time. And again, you just... done. You're locked. That ain't coming off. I don't have to worry about that. I wish you guys can feel that. That's really a nice design. I like that. They give you something here. This here, this rubber here, is to protect from that. That watermark skin, you can see it's there. It's a little bit of a bear, but it was actually better earlier before I wiped it down, so we'll see how that turns out. See, it's an iPhone, nice and clear. This rubber here does feel weird. I wish I can explain that a little better, how that feels. It's thick. It's got a ramp here, and that ramp is for, you know what I mean, just for that. I'm wondering if they thought of it and they gave us this design too, so kind of like Showcase wants us to put it with the glass in towards us. There it is. I'm not worried about my screen at all. I know that is not going to hit my screen. You know what I mean? You guys see where that's lining up at. And when I push forward, actually, hold on. There it is. When I push forward, I don't have, damn it. I'm actually starting to dig in now because I'm not seeing where I'm lined up down here. There we go. So when I push forward, I'm actually on top of that ledge. I guarantee you, people, this is pretty nice. I'm going to use this all day tomorrow. Damn it, I just did a video where I said I loved my Showcase, and I do. But I wasn't expecting Marware to, you know, throw this in my lap, the Sidewinder Deluxe. That's really nice. I'm going to use this one. This may kill me, though, this whole thing. I may order that swivel right now when I get done doing this. That swivel thing is killing me because I don't use my phone straight up and down. Never have I did. I usually put it across my belly button, and it sits here like this facing forward. Phone rings, done. Check out my video yesterday with the Showcase. I totally said that in my video, that this here is not a single-handed design, that it's a little bit hard to pop out and in. My LGs was normally just a pop and you're done. This is what I was talking about. How weird is that? I said it yesterday, and look, Marware sent this to me today. You're done. Hello? You're done with the phone? You could throw it in like that. You know, rings, hello? Or you just flip it over. Let me kill this video.